superstar in the women's division. She has no issue getting in your face about anything. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition. But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the right empathy and her vocabulary.
Must be kept on.